Do or die, baby.
No turning back now.
He looks scared, fam.
Nah. You could, yeah, John. You know the plan. He's gonna be leaving work soon. Let me catch him slipping, then get back to the car ASAP. If you can't keep up, then you're getting left. You understand? Move your ass.
That's it. Do this right, and you're one of us for life. If you mess this up, you won't even have no life to be worrying about. Fam, are you even listening?
College going?
It's okay. I'll probably get top marks.
You work that good?
Mum, it's the best.
Good. I'm proud of you. But you know, a little modesty wouldn't hurt.
Mum, modesty's for losers.
Please.
Please.
Casey King.
Hey, it's Casey. You've reached my voicemail. Leave a message.
Case, it's me. I just wanted to hear your voice. I guess that was good enough. You was always the one. Always. Don't cry.
Child.
Mum.
Unfortunately, and only when you want something, which is what, today?
Forgiveness. Mum.
You're my only son. Everyone said I should love you unconditionally. I thought I could. When you took that knife and you took that boy's life. I kept telling everyone no son of mine would do that. Well, you did.
And I was not wrong still, because no son of mine could do something like that.
Mum, I was dumb and just some little boy. I know I can't make it right. I just want to make it even.
All those years in jail didn't make it even.
I know that.
You don't have to love me, Mum. I got enough love for you not to need any from you.
Goodbye, boy.
Bye, Mum.
So we'll schedule that in about 6 weeks. Remember to take it easy, not to do too much. Listen to your body and get plenty of rest. You'll get a letter from the hospital confirming the date of your appointment. Is there anything else you need?
I don't know. It's all happened a bit fast, really.
Well, you can call me anytime.
Thank you, Doctor.
Hello?
Hello? Is this Hope?
No, it's John. I think you got the wrong number.
Can't be. I've checked it twice. God, I'm just having the worst day.
I bet I can beat it.
I doubt that somehow.
Try me.
Okay. So, I admit these aren't exactly third world problems. Well, I am starving a bit. So this morning I stubbed my toe and broke a nail all in one go. And then my car wouldn't start, and the bus just zipped straight past me as if I was invisible. Your go.
Is that it? Those are like Teletubby problems compared to my problems. My problems would beat up your problems and take their pocket money.
Oh, is that so? Well, go ahead then.
Well, I realised I'd never see the girl of my dreams again. Or my mum, who hates me.
It's easy to see the girl of your dreams. Just take a nap. And I'm sure your mother doesn't hate you.
Well, she does.
Why?
Well, seeing as you're a stranger on the other end of the phone and I'll probably never meet you, I got out of jail a few years ago. Long story short, I took a life. She'll never forgive me for that. And I don't blame her.
Murder, yeah? What's that like?
You're not normal, are you? Most people would have hung up the phone if they knew they were talking to a killer.
Oh, get over yourself, mate. You're not the first criminal I've dealt with. Things happen. And in your case, a really bad thing happened. But the question is, what are you going to do about it?
What do you mean?
I just booked a nail appointment and I'm getting a taxi to work. What are you going to do?
Make it even. Life for life.
So you're going to what? Kill yourself?
Actually, yeah. Until you interrupted me.
Oh, bit of a bitch move if you ask me.
How?
Well, instead of dealing with your problems, you're running away. Instead of trying to make amends, you're just taking the easy route out. Bitch move.
Don't judge me. You don't know what I go through. I'm just trying to make it all even.
Killing yourself won't make it even.
Okay, smartass, what do you suggest?
You've got your maths wrong. You took your life. You think taking another life is going to even things out? You need to add to life. Improve some lives. Save some lives. Make something of your own life. You think you're just being noble, but really, you're just running away.
Can you help me?
I don't know. It depends. I asked you a question at the beginning of this conversation, and I'll ask it again. Is this hope?
Yes.
Well then, show us what you've got.
Wait, I don't even know your name.
My name is Gabrielle.
You're going to be a dad.
What? What? Thank you.